I've had a job just come in, a local builder. He's got a drill bit that he needs to use, but it's got a tapered fitting. And he wants this end turned down to 13 mil, which is half inch, so he can use this rather long drill. It must be about a metre long, I guess. So I'm hoping my little carbide drill should be able to handle this. I'm hoping that it's not going to be that hard, to be fair. Obviously the tip's carbide, but I'm not going anywhere near that. So let's get it loaded up. Right, got it set up. It's hanging out the back. Oh, good foot, at least. I'll try and get you a shot of that, actually. So, right, I've got 460 RPM. I could probably go doing a bit faster than that, but we'll see how we get on. I set this to 13.0. I've got just over 4 mil to come off. Thank you. Let's have a quick look, see where we are. Yep, that's right. 2 mil to go. So just a, that twisty had to come off. So the chuck fits on there, so I'm not going to touch it. Pretty good to me. Well, it was definitely hardened, but a little bit softer on the inside, luckily. I don't know how old this piece of kit is, but it's probably 30-40 years old maybe. Probably made of half decent metal.